Welcome in this video, and in this one I'm going to show you how to become an influencer, an Instagram influencer. And as you can see here, Yannis built this account and he now has 20,000.7 followers, 0.7,000 followers, not 0.7 followers. And if you go back, you can see, you can basically see that he has, like the recent posts, he has posts like videos and photos that are high quality and that people actually want to look at. These posts draw attention. So this is the first thing. And if we go back, yeah, somewhere here, yeah, you can see here that Yannis basically built up his account using quotes, many quotes, like these ones. Do whatever you do intensely. Life is a journey, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So, as you can see, in Instagram, basically in Instagram, people come and... yeah, people come to Instagram or log in to Instagram and what they want to see is pictures and videos. This is the reason that people log in to Instagram and go through it. They don't want to see, they don't want to read like a 50 pages book or someone posts that has, you know, a very long text, and they just want to see photos and videos. So, if people come in Instagram to see videos and photos, just give them what they want. And in this way, they're going to follow you. And you are going to draw their attention and just... they're going to like your content or your posts. They're going to comment and follow you in general. And if you want to start with quotes, which is a very good way to start, it is actually very easy to find quotes. You can actually go here and type motivation. And if you can see here, this has 168 million or and more posts. So people like motivation. And you can see here, like for example, you can start with this kind of quotes because there is a good picture, a beautiful picture on the background or in the background, and in the front there is this quote. So yeah, this is basically what kind of quotes you're looking for. A beautiful picture in the background or something that attracts attention and then and also is high quality, and then a beautiful or some quote that is motivating or something like this, inspiring or something like this. For example, this one: find your path to success. So yes, in the beginning it is helpful to use quotes to build up your account so that you get following in the beginning, and then you can start putting up other pictures. You can also put pictures of yourself, but it is also proven that people like motivation or motivating quotes, so you can use that to build up your Instagram account in the beginning. And also, like the good combination, as I told you before, is a good picture and a motivating quote. This could also be good. Now I saw what it said. Maybe you don't want to post this kind of things. I don't know. It is your decision. Yeah, okay, good. So let's say you would like to go with these ones. Then a good way to do it is, again, a good quality picture in the back, a good quote in the beginning, in the front, and then correct hashtags. And also this part over here, the text. So how to use, how to, the data on how to put a good text and correct hashtags is in another video. So go in that one and check to find out which hashtags to use and what kind of text you want to put. So yes, and in the beginning, if you are starting right now, let me just go here. Okay, what you want to do is to actually, you see, this account has many posts. So what you want to do is to actually create at least 50 posts, videos, and or photos in your account so that people have something to look at and decide to follow you. Because if you don't have anything, if you have no posts, then no people are going to follow you. And also, with the content that you put out, like this kind of motivational quotes, pretty pictures, places like this, if you can see here, these kind of places that are very good quality pictures and pretty, you can also promote other people's content and also earn some money, like from $5 to $50 or up to $100. And the specific data and information on how to do it is in a video called How to Promote Your Influencer Services. And go there and check this so that you see how you can do it. And also people, some people actually will direct message you via Instagram to promote their services. So let me just check, just show you an example here. It's this example again with Inmarsh. I have shown it in another video or other videos, but I can show it again. So let's say Inmarsh, which is Yanis's company, was not Yanis's company, but was from another guy's company or another girl's company. And that guy or girl could find Yanis in Instagram, and they could see, oh look, Yanis has 20,000 followers, and because he has so many followers, I want to promote my business in his account. And you could do actually, and that guy or girl could send this video. That you probably cannot hear the audio because I'm making this video now and I have this disabled, and but it's very good audio. And that guy or girl could also give Yanis this kind of text to put here, follow Inmarsh, and then these hashtags. And also, as a last piece of datum, or one of the last, just so you know, it will take some time to build up an account that has 20,000 or 30,000 followers. Don't expect that it will become, you know, you will have 30,000 followers in 1 week or maybe even 1 month. Maybe if you are a phenomenal person, which you could be, this could happen. But generally, this doesn't happen. And maybe you will not make this kind of money that I'm talking about, like $5 to $50 to $100 per post from the first week or month. But go and build your account so that you can actually in the end make money with it. Because if you don't build the account, you cannot make money anyway. So just build the account and the possibility is there, and the data and information on how to do it is in the video called How to Promote Your Influencer Services. So go and watch this to have all of the data. And also, as a note in the end, if you have many followers, like 10,000, 20,000 followers, 30, 50, 100,000 followers, people are going to actually follow you easier, because when they come in your account and, you know, they come across your account, they can actually see, oh, this guy has 21,000 followers. He should be a, you know, an important person or someone that is interesting because other people follow him. So I'm going to follow him also. And yeah, so just start building it up. And from a point and afterwards, it will become easier. And also as a last note, don't spam, meaning don't, you know, don't put all of the time, you know, videos and photos saying, buy this, buy my product in a way that is spamming. You can actually do it, but not so many times. Get yourself, also from the perspective of the person that is following you and is seeing your posts, and ask yourself, would that person want to have all of the time, buy my product is only $19, buy my product is $19, buy my product. In the end, probably he will unfollow that person that does this, so don't do this. Yes. So basically, this is it for this video and all of the information for this video. Put it into application and it will work for you, because it has already worked. So do it, and I will see you in the next one.